Initially, I made a comment that the saliva which was made by a particular company was not good. But actually, it is not the fault of the company. See, we Ayurvedic people should give suggestions regarding how it should be manufactured. See, they are the pioneers. Actually, they should be. See, they are the first person to manufacture.
At least do that.
Yeah, at least to do that such
thing.
No other company is doing even that one.
Yeah, yeah.
See, we should give suggestions regarding the how it should be manufactured with which elements, such things should be manufactured.
Yeah. And it's just that we acknowledge the good work done by every company, but we should be humble enough to accept the failure, and that's what the good practitioner should be keeping in mind.
See, biomedical engineering, that's the problem. See, we should pass on our message to a particular engineer or something.
Yeah, exactly.
And they should design such things in concerning all these our usage and our indications and such things, right?
Yeah. Make it clear.